guys, it's Ira from Aloe Shaker, and today I'm going to be giving you guys a backpack haul. Because you guys know that I'm going to go into third grade and AJ is going to go into
first grade.
And so you guys were wondering, what's in your backpacks now that you're going to a new grade? Well, I'm going to show you. AJ, pass me my bag.
You got
your
big bag.
Yeah, I got a pretty heavy bag.
This is my bag. It's a Transgensport Flamingo bag. So the first thing in my bag is this Camelback water bottle. And I love it because it's non-spilling and you don't have to dig for the hole here. You can just do that. And if you turn it down, it doesn't spill. And when you drink it, you can drink it. And I love it. Because you can actually measure how much you need, 750 mils. So that's one of my favorite parts. AJ's jumping on the bed. I also have this Cherry Hill lunchbox. And I don't know, it was $17. And I love it because it says, I help end child hunger. I don't know if the camera can read that, but I bet you can. And inside, it's kind of hard to open it. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Inside, I have this lunch box, which I love. And it's not really a lunch box, it's my snack box. And then I have my lunch box, Eat with Love. So I love that. It's really hard to close it, too. And my other supplies will be coming in a couple of weeks, so I can show you that later once I actually get it. And yeah, my folders are private because a lot of people who are at my school are probably watching this. And I don't want to give my test answers to them, so I'm probably not going to show them it. So, see you guys soon. I'll do AJ's in a couple of minutes. Bye.